Hey, mom.
Yeah?
You sent out your save the date?
Well, I did actually. Surprised.
So one of us is not moving a date?
Well, you miss me, Liv. You really do. You never ask me what I want. You figure you know best. End of story. Emma wear this, Emma say that. Well, Emma's pretty freaking tired of it.
Wow.
Don't think I didn't notice how totally freaked out you were because I had the nerve to get engaged before you did.
Okay, so first of all, Tanya bought me that ring last December, okay? So officially, I was first.
Pathetic.
Second,
pathetic.
People always make you do things you don't want to do.
Emma,
it's like you don't have a spine. Wait. That's right, you don't have a spine.
Whoa. No one could accuse you of being soft. You got the first date Marion offer without even asking him first.
At least I'm not so terrified of being alone that I people please my way through life. You see, dilemma.
Are you saying that I'm settling with Fletcher?
I was not even thinking about Fletcher. You came up with that one on your own.
Move your date, Liv.
You move your date, Emma.
It's done. You lose.
Your wedding better watch it.
What did you just say?
I said that your wedding should be scared now. Because if I were your wedding, you know, I'd sleep with one eye open.
Why don't you save your threats for Daniel? After all, isn't that how you got a proposal out of him?
Your wedding can suck it.
What did you just say? My wedding can suck it.
I say your wedding can suck it.
And your wedding can... Your wedding can... Your wedding can...
Bye, ladies.
Hey, Liv.
Yes?
Your wedding will be huge. Just as your ass at prom.
Oh my God. We are done! We are done!